Yes, this video was due from such a long time, but eventually it's the shopping haul of printed shirts / t-shirts. What's up, my stylish people? This is Ishank. Welcome back to the channel. A quick disclaimer before starting the video. There are only three brands which are included in this video, which are Zara, H&M, and Jack & Jones. And the reason behind their inclusion, because they do have 100% viscose composition when it comes to the shirts. In particular, half sleeve Cuban collar shirts. And always the Cuban collar shirts or printed shirts, they tend to look good when they have that flowy aspect to it and the material drapes, which happens with the viscose, not with the cotton options, which the other brands generally offers. Moving on to the piece number one, and why can't we start with the favorite one and which I'm wearing right now. It is a blue color resort fit Cuban collar shirt from H&M in a size of small, and it is having beige brown big leaf prints on top of it. This is priced at 800 rupees and I got this from the H&M website for the full price of 799. These are the new arrivals, but whenever it comes to the 799 rupees shirts, they tend to stock out very easily and they may not end up during the sale time. If you find this on stock by the time this video gets uploaded, I would highly recommend you guys to go for this shirt because of two simple reasons. One, as I mentioned earlier, the material being 100% viscose, and this adds to the summer vibe with the material being so flowy and the relaxed fit. And the second, the color of this shirt being the blue base, which is the neutral color, and then they have gone with the pop of beige brown to it. It will not be too bold. It would be easy to mix and match. Moving on to the piece number two. It is also a blue color printed half sleeve Cuban collar shirt from H&M in a size of small. It is priced at 799. It is also the new arrivals. And here the base color is blue again. And then they have the different version of the blue color as the prints. Even though the prints are a little bit larger, however, I found this shirt to my liking because they have gone with the shade of a blue to the print rather than going with a different color. It works well with black trouser or any other darker colors very, very easily. If you are bored of sticking with the neutral colors as the base, I got you guys covered with the piece number 3 and 4. Moving on to the piece number 3. It is a peach color half sleeve Cuban collar shirt from H&M, which is priced at 1299. It is an interesting combination with cherries on top of the peach color. If you want to stand out and you want to add different dimension to your outfit, you should be having these kind of colors among the printed shirts because it's very rare to find, and it's easy for the brands to go wrong when they're experimenting with these kind of color combinations when it comes to men's print shirts. But however, they have tuned it down by going with the smaller prints and compared to the other printed shirts. However, it is priced at 1299. I feel it's a little more to ask for this shirt. Being it a statement piece, it's not going to be super versatile. So if you find this anywhere at the price point of 800 to 900 rupees, you can just go for that. Moving on to the piece number 4. If that color combination is not enough for you guys, this is a multi-color printed shirt with huge pineapple prints on top of it. If you want to add fun vibes, this would be the best option to go. And also the other advantage with this shirt being the pineapple print. If you don't know by this time, the fruit prints are the trend right now. H&M, they do have multiple versions of the shirts and t-shirts with pineapple prints on top of it. And Westside, they do have the watermelon prints, and even they have gone crazy with the ice cream prints on top of the shirts. The floral prints, the trend is coming down slowly. When you're going for these kind of shirts, make sure you go with subtle color or a neutral color lower to look presentable. However, if you want to dress bold, you can always go for the other options as well. Moving on to the piece number 5 and the one and only full sleeve shirt from this shopping haul. And it is one of my favorite, if not the favorite. It is a black full sleeve slim fit shirt from H&M with leaf prints on top of it in a white color. This is an awesome combination to get when it comes to the printed shirt, guys, because both are the neutral colors. And as I mentioned earlier, the leaf prints are the trend. Even though the prints are on the larger side, it may not look bold and it is easy to carry because of the color combination they have gone for. It's a slim fit shirt. That's why I have gone true to size and I got this in a size of medium. It is priced at 1299 rupees. Even at its full price point of rupees 1299, I find this combination and this shirt value for money. Moving on to the piece number 6. It's a combination of blue and space gray half sleeve Cuban collar shirt from Jack and Jones in a size of small, and it is priced very high at 2500 rupees. But however, in discount I got it for a price of 1250. This was from the previous season, not exactly from the previous season because they did not even stocked up the new arrivals yet, so it is almost from the same season. And this is a very subtle combination. If you have to start with the printed shirts, you do not have any bold and big tropical prints or leaf prints to it. Rather than that, it have this pill shape, not a pill shape exactly, like a hexagonal kind of prints. It is a subtler combination, but overall you get the vibe of the printed shirt. I like the color and I like how it fits. It fits a little bit even more on the relaxed end when compared to the H&M shirts. That's the reason I have gone with the size small, and I recommend you guys to size down, not only for this shirt, for these kind of 100% viscose shirts when it comes to Jack and Jones. Moving on to the piece number 7. It's an animal print shirt from Zara, which I got it in a size of small. It's a relaxed fit shirt. This is a great combination of white color as base and having the black color prints. It's like a zebra print kind of a shirt, which actually it's trending right now because the trend on the leopards or cheetah kind of a prints that was toned down a bit. This is from the previous season. I got this maybe 3 months or 3.5 months back for a price point of 2590. Print in this shirt I liked it, and the fit of the shirt I liked it, and overall it's easy to match because of the combination of the neutral colors, even though it's bolder in terms of the prints they have gone for. A similar pattern printed shirt is available in Jack and Jones at the same price point of 2500. If you find them on sale for 1200 to 1300, it would be a great buy. I will try to leave the link for the Jack and Jones shirt with a similar pattern in the description below, because Zara may not release the same pattern this season as well. Moving on to the piece number 8. Yes, I told that the leopard print or the cheetah print, it's not too trending right now. For the prints, I have gone for this, but instead of going for the half sleeve Cuban collar shirt, I have gone with the half sleeve t-shirt. And this one, it is from Jack and Jones in a size of large. As I mentioned earlier, the printed shirts or t-shirts, they tend to look good when they are on the relaxed end, but still it fits snug to the body because the material have elastin composition to it. To start with, it's an asymmetrical hem, and then it runs on the longer side in general because I sized it up. So overall, for a t-shirt, it's too lengthy and I am going to return this. Overall, when it comes to the print and the quality of the t-shirt, it's very good, but however, when it comes to the fit and the overall length, I did not like this t-shirt. But if you find the pattern interesting for you guys, it works for you, you can still give it a try. Coming to the price, it is priced at 1499 and after discount I got it for a price of 750. Moving on to the piece number 9, and the last piece is the leaf printed or a tropical print half sleeve in this bright orange color. Being the orange color as a base, which is already a bold color, on top of that they do have the yellow color and blue color as the color for the prints, and which altogether it's one of the statement piece. It is priced at 1299 rupees. It's very fairly priced, and generally during the sale times, Jack and Jones pieces are heavily discounted, maybe 50 to 60%. You can find this as low as 500 to 600 rupees. I just wanted to include all the different color combination of the printed shirts by t-shirts in this shopping haul in order to show you guys what kind of color combinations generally you should go for. I hope you guys enjoyed this shopping haul on the printed shirts by t-shirts for Indian men, a total of 9 pieces. Please click the like button and let me know in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to subscribe the channel not to miss out on any content like this in the future. That's it for me. See you guys next time.